Hi everyone, this is Brad again. We're out in Moab, Utah, and we're running the Shafer Switchbacks. They're a set of switchbacks that runs right up the side of the mountains there and the cliffs near a mesa. It's a very extraordinary drive and very, very beautiful. The scenery is totally awesome. It was a little harrowing at times, but overall a great drive. Martha and I really, really enjoyed the drive. Thanks for watching. It's about 30 minutes long or so. Again, thanks for watching. You can see here just how steep this road is by looking at the switchback up ahead, and you can see the outline of the road that goes up. It's a steep climb going up this on a gravel road and very enjoyable to drive. When we finished and got back on the road, my wife asked me to next time let her know we were going to be on a shelf road like this when we went to go out exploring. So, like I said, it was pretty harrowing for me driving and her as a passenger too, but we had a great time.
like now. He's on the space shuttle or something.
Switchbacks yet. This is just Shafer Road. where these blue. You can see on the map what I'm looking at. So this was the trail I really wanted to do when we came out here. Thank you. Try and take a video out the door here as we're going here through my door so you can see just how
yeah, with my camera?
Yeah, with your,
my
with
phone?
Your video phone. Thank you. drive.
Now, you can do one, two, and a little bit more.
much farther. Can I go? Where am I at, man?
Just wanted to tell everybody, thank you for watching the video. We enjoyed making it, and I hope you enjoyed watching it. If you liked the video, give us a thumbs up. If you didn't, give us a thumbs down. Also, if you have a mind to, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. We'll really enjoy seeing that. Thank you very much for watching. That's it for this one.